keys to the car so I can get my shoe, my sandals.
Who's going with you? Wait till I have time.
Yeah.
Because I've got to make sure it's locked because I've got lots of
things. I just go to the toilet first. Take them to mummy.
So I need to make sure it's locked afterwards, eh?
His manager is try scorer number 5, Frost Luka.
Good, thank you.
I expected that when I saw the size of these guys.
Still. Have a good drive down?
In a van like that, not as well. I think I've been spoilt with my car, haven't I?
Yeah, I know.
But it was good. Yeah, I mean, he drove very well, so it's just going through all those winding, twisty roads on the van.
There's a few of them, isn't there, coming from Taupo through?
Yeah.
It was quite a long hike, that one,
yeah,
wasn't it?
Yeah, miserable, you know. And Israel kept saying to me, are we there yet? How much longer? But it was all right.
I've never been down here before.
Oh, okay, well, this is the second time. I can't remember that one. I've been to Taupo one or two times. Just stopped there. That's a beautiful place. Did you go through Taupo or not?
We cut through the bypass.
Oh, okay. Taupo, we stopped at Taupo. I had some lunch there.
Shouldn't have forced it. It wasn't your fault, eh?
Yeah, sure, my family.
Watch out, Bubba.
Watch out, Bubba.
You got the keys, Kara. Mummy got them. Kara, who's got the car keys? Okay. Don't want to lose them down here. Whereabouts did you stay? Close by here or in Napier?
No, we stayed in Napier at a motel.
Yeah.
And we had there were 10 of us, so we had two rooms in one of the units and then one room in the other.
Oh, nice.
So it was adequate, wasn't it? It wasn't a bad motel. But
you're only sleeping there really anyway,
yeah,
aren't you?
I sat up and watched all the rugby on the Sky all the time.
No, did you? I heard they lost.
Oh, what a shocking game. We played terrible, honestly.
What's up? We didn't have...
The worst test match I've seen, the All Blacks played.
Oh.
Dropping the ball in crucial times, you know, and then you're taking the ball in and losing it. And I think we need to reselect a few players, you know, to change their attitude, you know. I'm sure you'll see when we get home, see the highlights. So.
Oh, they scored.
That's nice.
Right down the middle.
Yeah, that's good to see it, you know, because it was too much one way.
Not meant much of a crowd.
This is it. As the coaches. John's team was telling me how disappointed the whole season has been about the lack of appearance. So, you know, coming to see their boys play.
Here's quite a way, you can understand here.
Yeah, but this is in Auckland, you know. When John plays in the under-17, you know, he's talking about the member of his team, that there's hardly any of the parents come. There's all about five of us go along to see the games.
It's a difficult age though, isn't it?
It is.
Eli Nipkins has been a successful goal scorer.
About two more minutes to go for this half. Ethan.
Sure. Our boys are getting a bit slack at the moment.
Well, we've got it back though. Miguel.
Miguel, where you at that? What a score for the Japanese Wanderers. Under the uprights. The men have been successful.
Half.
The premiers are on after the 17s.
Yeah. You going back tonight or?
Yeah, we'll go back probably after, maybe watch a bit of the 17s, I'm not sure.